kingdom of God is at hand. In the book of John chapter 3 verse 16, the Bible says that for God so loved the whole world, that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish. Good evening, brother.
Hi, what's up?
Yeah, good evening. You are blessed. I'm Pastor Paul by name.
Pastor Paul.
Yeah, we are having a program.
And I'm Peter.
Okay, look at you.
You're blessed. Thanks. We are having a program at God Gift Ministry this Wednesday coming. God Gift Ministry, yes. Yeah, we are having a crusade. You're invited.
You think so? You're wise.
I would like you to come.
So God Gift Ministry.
Yeah, God Gift Ministry.
God Gift Ministry.
Yeah, you are invited. Yes. You don't have to excuse the paper.
I forgot.
You are invited. Just come this Wednesday. But the Lord is your strength. Everything you need in this life,
right. Lord will be. It's okay. But Saturday will come.
We have bigger artists even more than
Kwame Wiji.
Majority of them will be there.
Pastor!
Have a God bless.
We thank you!
You are blessed. Believe that Jesus Christ died on the cross of Calvary for you. So what are you waiting for? Why don't you give your life to Christ Almighty? My brothers and sisters, there is no benefit in this world that you are wasting your time in sin. Why don't you give your life to Jesus Christ? Give your life to Jesus. Give your life to Jesus, brother. Yeah, my name is Brother Paul. Yeah, we are having a program at God.
You be mumu.
You
think so? You're wise.
You
are a mumu man.
I would like you to be there. God gives ministry. Yes, you are blessed. Just come and all your problems will be solved. And the presence of God. Give your life to Jesus. What are you wasting your life in sin? Why don't you surrender your life? Repent, for the kingdom of God is at hand. What shall it profit a man to gain the whole world and lose his precious soul? Why don't you give your life to Christ, brother and sisters? As you can see me now, I have given my life to Jesus Christ. That is why I'm shining like this. I'd like to see you just a minute, sorry. Yes, as you are passing, the Holy Spirit just ministered to me. That I should talk to you, that I should invite you to one of the crusades that
invite.
Yes.
Oh, no problem. I will go with you.
Everything.
Me, I know they chop rice, but they chop jollof.
Jesus is Lord.
I know they chop garlic, but they chop fufu.
Jesus is Lord.
Yes, anything you want, just come. The Lord will give it to you.
The Lord.
Even Banku, we have everything there. Lord. So please, we are having a crusade. My name is Brother Paul. We are having a crusade.
Look at you.
Yes, my brother, I'm doing the work of God.
Hey, but you give me the paper, you don't give me transportation. So
Jesus!
My brother, this is the work of God that I'm doing. I'm just doing evangelism. Is the work of God.
Look at you.
So, are you really giving me this paper? Make us take my money. Take car come for your church. Some air condition give you. So me, you don't want me make us sleep for air condition inside.
The Lord's salvation is better than everything in this life.
I beg you, if the food no day inside the transportation no day, take your paper.
Jesus!
Father, why are you doing this? The Lord is your friend too.
Lord is your strength.
Repent,
for the kingdom of God is at hand. What is a man to bury wicked world and lose his
peace?